time to get freaky, my boys!
Ain't no party like a Golden Freddy party! What the fudge?
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Cause he was running away from Daddy! Boy!
Dude!
Don't even think about having a freak off! Cause if you do, I'm gonna smash all of your fingers backwards!
He said smash!
Boy, what are you even saying? We don't do that around here, boy! All we do here is get spicy.
And dang!
And today, my boys, we are going to react to...
Jeffrey goes to a dating party? Says what?
Says it's time to get freaky.
Bruh.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
I don't know, dude. I'm bored.
I don't know.
Ooh, you guys see that Kendrick Lamar's the halftime show for next year's Super Bowl?
But, dude, it's going to be in New Orleans. It should have been Wayne.
I haven't seen that. I don't watch football. Sorry, bro.
They loves lollipop. They remember
the only thing I watch is spicy memes.
Dang memes, bro.
Not the lyrics, and that's not the flow.
Oh, well, I don't know.
I don't watch sports, dude.
Puff Daddy.
All I do is play Call of Duty, bro.
My favorite. I just hope he doesn't do anything illegal.
I'm a worse than all day long.
Breaking news, MK!
Breaking news, MK! P. Diddy has been arrested and charged with multiple heinous crimes involving
he did.
Men,
that guy is,
bottles of baby oil,
he's evil. People in he's a very bad person.
Just a bunch of bad things. His trial is later today.
Yep.
Oh, come on.
If I ever see Diddy, bro, I'm gonna smash his face backwards.
Keep doing this.
You say smash.
Watching the Cosby Show with a Subway sandwich while listening to R. Kelly and Puff Daddy.
Never mind,
dude. At the same time. Well, now I can't do any of that because it's ruined because they just
really?
Can't keep it in their pants consensually with people of the right age.
Yep.
The only thing keeping me going now is my dream of meeting Rich Homie Quan. He's the only rapper still alive that hasn't done anything wrong. Yeah, that'll be the day.
Do we tell him?
Oh,
I'm just gonna go to Rich Homie Quan meet and greet.
Good
I
one.
Just can't wait to meet him.
Oh, no, I wouldn't do that.
Why not?
Because, I was thinking about Christmas gift ideas for you, and you just said that, so now I want to get you a Rich Homie Quan meet and greet for Christmas.
Really?
What the fuck, bro? Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro.
I just hope these accusations against Diddy don't stick. I mean, 1,000 bottles of baby oil, nothing should stick to that. I mean, it's not like he beat up his
That's a lot of baby oil, though.
Dragged her by her hair. I mean, there'd be
bro,
footage of that.
He was like, oil up, bro! Oil up, little bro!
What?
Nothing. Let's just
how about you oil up for me,
Toy Bunny?
Okay.
No. How about
honorable
you, bro? How about you oil up for me, bro?
The Honorable Judge Boomer. And today we will be hearing the case of Sean Diddy Combs, a.k.a. P. Diddy, a.k.a. Puff Daddy.
The Diddler.
Love. Mr. Combs, you are being accused of throwing freak-offs when you did
freak-offs. <things. laughs>
And men, yes.
Yep.
When the police raided your mansion, they found over 1,000 bottles of baby oil.
Yeah, dude, 1,000 bottles! That's crazy, dude!
Search Mr. Diddy? I think he might have more baby oil.
He was getting oiled up all day, bro!
And scraping and shit.
I don't think he was getting oiled up, bro.
Right.
I think he was oiling up people.
Could you please check all of your
who knows?
Sure
maybe
no
he
more.
Did oil himself
there
up.
Is. There's in the sleeves. We'll check maybe the back pocket. Even
damn,
more.
Bro.
Even more baby oil. What are you sure? Is that
what
all
kind
of it?
How many bottles you have, bro?
Thank you. Well, Mr. Combs, there's no reason for you to have that.
Yeah, there's no reason.
So
for
I
what?
You guilty.
Hold on, Judge.
For the
freak off. I would like to.
Jesus, that is so disgusting.
In my mama's house, paid off. In my kids' cell phones.
Hey, you can't do that. That's against
and
law. You can't bribe the judge.
And
money talks, bro.
Video
money talks.
In Honolulu. What you say, Judge?
No, that doesn't take back what you did.
All right, Judge, how about this? Me and you in the closet for 5 minutes, and you take that, take that.
What?
Take that.
In the closet for 5 minutes? And do what?
I'm sorry. Guilty! I sentence you to life in prison.
Yep.
But I will give you 24 hours of freedom.
Yep, he deserves it. What? He gets what?
Man, I only got 24 hours left of freedom before I go to
bro,
prison for the rest of my life.
24 hours free? That means he's gonna get all freaky, bro. He's gonna go ultra Diddy the Thriller. The Diddler Ultra Diddy 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 Freak Off, bro!
One last hurrah! Oh yeah, the biggest freak
off I've
ever seen. I'm talking about prostitutes.
Bruh, they should have sent him straight to freaking jail! Prison!
man ass. Did I forget the man ass?
Ooh, oh, but hell no, dude. I don't know about that. I like girls, dude.
Oh, whatever. You're going to jail anyway.
Breaking news, MK. P. Diddy has been sentenced
yep,
to life in prison.
But he's getting 24 hours for free, though.
Of freedom to get his
affairs. He's gonna get 24 hours, we can do whatever the hell he wants.
Himself that we will play now.
He's gonna get super freaky, bro.
Oh, what's up? It's me, P. Diddy. See, they try to give me a lifetime in prison. But that don't mean the party is, cause it never is. We having one final freak off. Freak off of the
ain't
century.
No party.
Make sure you
it's a Diddy party, bro.
Invite your grandma, your mama, your I want men, I want women, more men.
I would never go to a Diddy party, no offense, but I'm good.
Yeah, me too, bro. I know where I'm going to the old Diddy party, bro, because
make sure you're there. Oh, no, all up and toyed up. Shit. All the toys there.
Shit is crazy in there, bro.
Guys.
I know, Cody. Life in prison, that's harsh.
No, no, I mean, this is our last chance to go to a Diddy
party. Bruh.
Why would you want to go to a Diddy party? Dude, are you crazy? Are you crazy? You got to be crazy.
Didn't you hear him?
He's nuts!
He's going to be the biggest freak-off ever. Anybody who's anybody's going to be there.
Oh, no. Hell no. Right. Hell no.
He said there's no party like a Diddy party.
Yeah, and LeBron's a good
basketball
player.
Bro, Cody, you're not cooking, bro. You're not cooking.
Leonardo might be there.
You think you're cooking, but you're not cooking, bro. You got the stove off.
We're not 18.
So there's no cooking being made, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
If only there was someone we knew that was over 18 that could chaperone us.
Oh, yep. The guy Jeffy.
Bro, Jeffy's not even... he is an adult, but he's a dumb adult.
Women. And men, don't forget the men.
Show boobies?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Jeffy, big old boobies. And big bubble butts.
Really?
Twerk it all over the place. Twerk.
Bro, get your ass out of my face, bro.
I don't have to ask anybody because I don't have parents.
But you do got cake, though.
I don't have to ask anyone either, but I'm still going to go pitch on my daddy.
All right, put your head in the back, baby. You don't want it to get in the way.
What?
Dad, what is it, Cody? Can I go to a Diddy party?
Bro, were they about to smash?
No damn Diddy party.
But why not? Well, because, Cody, me and your father are going.
Ah, what?
Yeah, your mama volunteers.
Ain't no way, bro. Imagine your parents are going to a Diddy party, bro. Imagine you find out.
Fine.
Dude,
I'm
alive myself, bro.
But no buts, Cody. We're saving that for the Diddy party. Come on, Tyrone. I want to be one of the first girls.
Brat.
Dad,
she wants to be one of the first girls to get all of that, bro.
What, you guys are going to the Diddy party?
Duh. We were invited. Of course we're going. We're no losers.
Bro, they're all...
I wanted to go.
Everyone's going to the Diddy party?
Damn Diddy party. You're a kid, Junior. What's wrong with you?
That's crazy.
I really wanted to go.
Damn, bro.
Well, maybe when you're
they're about to get all freaky and shit, bro.
That's
crazy.
For you? All right, Chef PB, let's go to this Diddy party. And I better not see your caboose running around naked.
What?
Oh, man.
Marvin, dinner's
ready. Is she going too?
Oh, man. Wait, what is this?
It's an
are they going?
Bagel, Marvin.
What? Where's the cream cheese?
No cream cheese. We're eating
healthy. Oh, hell
now,
no,
Marvin.
Dude. No cream cheese. Get out of here with that thing, bro.
Everything you need in a meal.
But I need cream cheese.
No.
Hey, Daddy, I'm going to a Diddy party.
No, you are not, mister. Without me driving.
What?
My dad said no.
My mom said no.
My daddy's coming with.
Fuck yeah, Marvin.
I just don't want to eat an everything bagel. I'm hoping there's other food there. Was there any way we can go with you guys? Hell yeah, I don't even know what
happened. I'm sure they're going to have food in there. They're going to have a lot of cake. And it may not be the cake that you can actually eat and digest. It's going to be a different kind of cake. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean, right?
I know what you mean, bro.
Attention, everybody. Welcome to the Diddy party. Ain't no party like a Diddy party.
Ain't no party like a Diddy party, which is a party that I would never want to go to begin with.
If they get dirty, I want to see fluid everywhere.
Oh, what do you mean by that, bro?
Big man ass. Want people to know your name, then you gotta take that. You gotta take that. Wanna fly on a jet, then you gotta take that.
You gotta take that.
Then you gotta take that. Wanna be like Bieber, then you gotta
damn, bro.
Take that.
If you wanna have anything in life, you gotta take that. From Diddy, bro. He's gonna dare you. A dealer.
Have a party last a whole week. A week. Show you why Diddy called a freak. I'm a freak.
Oh, hell no, dude.
Something in your drink. Yeah. In your drink.
They're about to have a freak off, bro.
Yeah.
Make a quick meal from a leak.
From a leak.
Give Daddy a little sneak peek.
Let me
bruh.
You know my stroke game.
Oh, look at that, bro. Damn.
Where is though, baby?
He's getting freaking with the balloons, bro!
Since
I need them slicker than butter. Slick. Be careful where you walk, don't slip in the puddle.
Boy!
Cause if I catch you naked, then that booty in trouble. Need a team full of men, tell me who wanna
What the fuck, bro?
Take her at the parties, are you ready to tussle? Till you start to get dizzy, don't get scared of the chuckle. Get down on the knuckles, get my...
I'm not gonna lie though. What I'm about to do is... The song's max. It's a pretty good song. Suck it
from behind. Yeah. I don't like Diddy, bro. What I gotta say is this song right here, right now, is definitely smacking, bro. Smacking hard and very hard, bro.
Oil, what up?
Alright, Mr. Diddy, party's over. You're under arrest for throwing a freak off when you're not supposed to be doing anything.
Oh, man. I better go pipe man ass before I get arrested.
Diddy, no diddling.
Like the old explorer.
Man.
Now come over here and look.
No, Diddy, no! No, Diddy, no! Go away, Diddy!
Well, welcome back, Mr.
Finally, he can definitely, for now, for sure, go to prison for life.
I see you've added
exactly where he belongs.
By throwing the biggest right? Freak off ever.
Yep.
Was it worth it?
Was it worth it?
Was it worth it?
Fuck yeah!
Alright, Diddy, get in there.
Wait, where's my sexy ass cellmate?
What? The judge ordered for you not to have cellmates for, you know, obvious reasons.
Yeah, cause man, he's not oiling him up, bro.
How did you even
he's gonna oil up his cellmate, bro. Oh, bro, can you imagine being his cellmate? Oh, hell no, bro.
No, I'm good. You can keep it.
Bro, he's gonna get freaky with the law.
Damn, bro, that was crazy, yo. But that was all, my boys. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. And stay freaky.